tamu ni umiri kwa nyonyo ni kumina kimo kuda gori ni tami eno ni nini wini ni.
I have heard what you have said very carefully, and I have two questions for you. The first question is, what drove you to pull a weapon and point it at a Kenya? What really drove you?
To be honest, I would be lying to you if I told you that I have fully comprehended the tragedy of that fateful day.
Papa wachika maleng iko mbele wa filme anyang matut ngo mawa ko gin muti meni o time kar muti meni.
The stupidity, the foolishness, the evil that I exhibited on that day is not something that I knew was in me, but now I recognize that.
Kime charo muti meni anane. Kimi cho chwing mo timen ya na ne en ben ke ken no pe nge ni timen ti kome.
Now I recognize that within me, deep within me, there is evil that I did not know about.
Ni kom be di na ku ni mo ne ka ne ra nge chi do ye ni ikira me daro goro chol chwing ki niga.
And I don't think I'll fully comprehend ever the magnitude of what is inside me. And that's the reason that I am remorseful, that I am sorry. And that's the reason that I ask for your forgiveness. I ask for your understanding and for time, for this healing process to begin, and for time for me to comprehend magnitude of the tragedy.
If I would
Kaungis keguro, waulikisa msasa wakumpini supangati ya gemo ya sangu ya rugogo. Chigambi wantimatu kanyamunyu ya fulmiza msasa gano. Kukubwa msaji ya rigiri kisinga kene thakena. Ya wada kulubu demotu kaye chikacha prado. Buya wada dalivansi. Wano kanyamunyu ya wada na umola manyidu wanga sinti ya mwanguri. Mwajide mundu na kubakena mchisira chino. Ya wada vude motu kwa kumweto ndera. Aba biliba noruvanyuma. Badusiza kena mudua lulia Noviki Mkampala. Jia 3 day.
In the morning, it looked like he had stabilized a bit, and then around 9:30, the doctors came to us and said blood pressure is no more coming out, and it seems they cannot do any more.
Olwaliro polisi erese Kanyamunyu mu kifo awakoleddwa obutemu. Ono awerekeddwako polisi akola kunoonyereza n'ab'ebyokwerinda abalala. Wano obudde polisi tukiriza kukwata bifaananyi era bino tubifunye mu bubba. Oluvannyuma Kanyamunyu addiziddwa ku polisi ya Jinja Road wano mu Kampala. Utuogira ngemuka ya Kanyamunyu yavudde okalumanywera namba UAW584M ekumbwa ku polisi ya Wandegeya. Wawe tuseewo aba polisi otusanzeewo ne bajibika ettundubaali era ne batulabula obutajikuba bifaananyi.
Bogede konti atemmotoka yoli ayinza okuba nga yatemudde ebikkiddwa sino bucrime omusango gweggudizibwa oba ekikolobero naawe awateeberezebwa okuba nga wavuddeko embeteza tutera okukola kye tuyita preservation tutera okubyawula ku birala ne biba nti tojja kikwatako tojja gikubako kubanga ate ojja kukyusa ebintu ekyo kigendererwa kuba nti kiri preserved.
Okusinzira ku muganda w'omugenzi gw'asembye okugenda naye atuwulidde ebigambo ebyasembye eby'omugenzi ebirimu Kanyamunyu okukola obutemu buno.